Oh, Willie, have you ever heard of the Stabs?
Who haven't? That's the newest thing out. This 1991 Bloody Mess left the Mafia World in 32.
Yeah? So have you caught any of their live performances or anything? Or?
They won't let no niggas in.
Huh?
They won't let no niggas like me in.
Why's that?
I had to sit outside and listen to the music, but it sounds so goddamn good, I thought they were breaking through the roof and jumping down on the front seat or something. Sounds like me.
Anything happening tonight or what? Anything weird?
Every goddamn thing. If some gay down there, just like a woman, some boy down there, just boys, all that goddamn shit going.
So, what'd you have for dinner today? Or when's the last, what'd you have for dinner yesterday or today?
Oh, I fried a cat and some dog I found.
Roadkill? You
just
get roadkill that you find
that
are already dead?
Yeah, I don't kill them. I wait for them to get run over. Every time somebody run over, I pick them up and eat them.
What else, man?
Yeah. I ain't got that. I ain't care.
It's the same thing we do, except we buy it in a can.
Yeah, man. I buy my eyes in a can. I pick my eyes up fresh.
Have you talked to the people from People of Peoria magazine recently?
Oh, yeah, they want to do another story on it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got another story coming up there pretty shortly.
Anything interesting you want to mention? Got it?
Oh, they want to have dinner with me, you know, 3 meals a day with me and my life, the type of food I eat.
Are they going to eat what you eat and hang out with you?
But that just would kill
me. So why do you think people are interested in you?
In me?
Why? I just wonder what you think.
Why people are interested in me?
Yeah. You know why? I mean, there's
why? Reason. Because I'm ugly. Ugly. Yeah, something like that. That's the only way a guy could be interested. He had to be ugly.
What kind of bones do you have?
I got dog bones and a rat head.
Is that a rat head?
Yeah.
Is that a real rat head?
Yeah, right. That's
yes, get this rat heads, man. This is a rat head.
He was sleeping under me. It's a little live rat. They'll make rat TV.
Wow, you
can
see
he
this.
He was sleeping under my mattress.
Did you kill it or was it dead? Did you kill it?
I don't kill animals. Yeah, I killed it.
How'd you kill it?
When it run away from my mattress, I took a brick and hit him in the head.
You got your nose pierced or anything?
I should.
I know someone can do it.
I can do it. I wouldn't let him on there. I could put him in my nose. That would be a bit.
I got this right here, man.
Yeah, oh man, that's dangerous.
Yeah, it hurts.
I don't know. Try that out.
So, you seen any spirits of it?
No, but I could have just kicked it out.
Can you see?
I can't see a whole bunch of ghosts in there.
Huh?
Yeah, over there where I said, all in the trees. Can you see?
Are the ghosts?
Yeah. I see one right around here. I can't see no one. Damn, all you gotta do
is
look at the trees.
They're
in the trees
every night. Where do you stay at?
Me?
You move around or you stay somewhere?
Oh, I'm sleeping on the ground. Yeah. Underneath. Oh, you got to look at the trees. The trees are still going. Oh, you got to look at the trees. How are
your neighbor? Yes. Well, anyway, how come you got a swastika on your hat there?
I'm a black Nazi.
Black Nazi?
Non-violent Nazi.
Non-violent Nazi?
The Nazi is probably the best part in the world because they hadn't had a... It hadn't come to be violent. It could have been
so you think Hitler was pretty powerful?
One shit.
Huh?
One shit.
What about the Jews, man? Do you think they were really killed?
It was a damn fool to kill all them people. There wasn't no answer.
So you ever thought about running for mayor of Peoria?
No, I'm gonna commit suicide. I ain't running a goddamn thing. I'm gonna kill myself so I can get away and go to another planet.
You gonna do it?
Yeah, right. I'm gonna commit suicide.
How do you think you'll do it?
I'm making a homemade zip gun and I'm blowing my brains out. And I'm going to another planet.
Let us videotape it.
You want to videotape the suicide?
You got to do it. I mean, might as well have it on camera.
Okay.
Infamous rare.
I'll let you do it.
Sell it to People of Peoria magazine for $39.95.
Plus postage. You sell it across the world.
Well, hey, we appreciate you talking to us, man, and stuff for our video. Because we're going to get all kinds of stuff tonight.
I'm going to commit suicide.
You got anything else you want to add? You can.
We're rolling.
So have you ever heard of Bloody Mess and the Scabs?
Yeah.
So did you happen to see them play at the Club Peorian?
Yeah, I was hosting the show that they were at. There's the one chick went off. She said, we paid good money coming here to see the show, and this trash is on stage. I don't think it should be here. And Aaron, Anastasia, says, this is a variety show. If you don't like what you're seeing, get the fuck out.
So what'd you think about Bloody Mess and the Scabs live performance?
Well, I thought that, you know, if we can get up there in dresses and wigs and makeup and all this shit and do our little thing, that he should have the same privilege and right to do it too, whatever he wants to do on stage. It's his, you know, it's free country.
Is it?
As far as I'm concerned.
Hey, yo, when is this coming on TV?
I'll let you know. I'll just find you and let you know or something.
It ain't coming on TV, is it?
It's going to be on Channel 32, yeah. Public access cable show.
Oh.
Is that cool to you?
Yeah, I don't care what you do with my ass.
Got anything else you want to say? So for TV people,
yeah,
if you're
right? Yeah,
yeah, get it, man.
I live on the ground. I'm a devil worship. A devil worship. I love Satan. Witchcraft. Voodoo. That's all I mess with.
All right.
Thank you.
Take care.
See that tree right there, the afro man?
Yep.
See that guy sitting right there, that tree right there? See that guy sitting in that tree right there? See that tree sitting right there? That guy sitting in that tree right there? They stay in a tree at night.
Right. Okay.